Steve! Look what he made me do!
Come down!
I just say hello! You made me do it! Damn you!
Now.
Having the MILO system at Hawkeye for the police science program is absolutely phenomenal because it's hard to find. It's hard to get that practical training without getting into real life scenarios.
Basically, you start off somewhere, a situation happens, and you got to use your discretion to whether you use your firearm or not. And sometimes you can talk the person down and they'll actually set the gun down and you don't even have to fire during it. So it makes you try to, you know, solve the situation best as possible.
It really gets your blood pumping because you're in your mind, you're thinking, this is preparing me for a situation that I may very well find myself in the future. So many things go through your mind that wouldn't happen in a video game or something else. It's very, very real life, and it definitely engages your brain, it engages your motor skills, and engages all the skills that you've built on the firing range out here in a firearms class in Hawkeye.
The camera even moves to like where you're looking, and you may look somewhere else and you hear something else, and so you turn back right away and you see there's the shooter right there. It makes it look so real. It's amazing.
The sky's the limit. I mean, you can always change them or do different scenarios and just keep us guessing. A lot of the times we've never seen any of them, and there's hours and hours of practice on there for us. So.
They've got hundreds of pre-recorded scenarios, and the weapons are laser-guided, non-live firing weapons. However, they simulate real weapons.
Through my time in the military, I've done some combat experience, so it's definitely as close as a scenario can get as far as training. It's the best training I've ever done.